takut. Hai guys, morning. Sudah saya selesai senaman, saya sudah selesai masak sarapan, sudah kasih makan kucing. Dan sekarang tiba masa untuk saya pun makan. Oke. Okay? Lupa sebentar. Amin. Oke. Okay. First bite. Sedapnya mie ini. Anyway, today is the 7th day of the movement control order. Kalau BM kesekatan kawalan, something like that lah. BM saya kurangan lah, selalu pernah guna itu MCO kan. Sekarang masuk hari ke-7. And saya rasa banyak perubahan lah. Thank God for those who actually follow the order. For those yang belum tu, I think about 8%. Sometimes I also wonder macam mana diorang boleh dapat tu status, kan? Yang 92% obedience. Yang the rest, I don't know 8% tu siapa. Dan yalah, macam mana dia punya pengiraan. But it doesn't matter, they are the expert, let them handle it. And now masuk hari ke-7 macam saya sebut tadi. I think banyak perubahan lah. Banyak perubahan in a sense of course makin kurang kereta di jalan raya. And also it helps the environment. Pasal as you all know, environment sekarang bukan environment yang sehat. Okay, bukan environment yang sehat. So many pollution. But thank God. Sekarang sudah kurang kereta, so the carbon monoxide sudah kurang. And I hope dalam tempoh 2 minggu ini udara kita akan semakin baik lagi. Sorry terganggu, ini kucing yang nyong-nyong kita tuh pasal usually dia very quiet except for Calico because she's in heat. So udara semakin baik. Like what I heard in Italy lah, di apa Venice. Diorang cakap air sudah semakin jernih. You can even see the fish swimming, the birds coming back and what not, itik dan lain sebagainya lah. Okay, so it's very interesting. Yeah, so I think it's like a blessing in disguise. Like kita dalam keadaan yang susah macam ini, kita dalam keadaan yang tekanan, tension disebabkan oleh keadaan seperti ini. Tapi I always believe ada sesuatu hikmah ataupun kebaikan di dalam kejadian-kejadian yang buruk seperti ini. Okay, even though iyalah orang kata this COVID ni actually human punya masalah juga. You are the one who has caused this. You may tuduh binatang, but why are we touching it in the first place? As a result, ratusan ribu kena. But let's not delve into that because it's too technical, and it's no use of playing orang bilang tuduh siapa, tuduh situ, tuduh seno, kan? Dan iyalah, di Venice pun keadaan pun lebih baik. Sorry, ini unscripted, so saya melalut-lalut bercakap sambil saya makan depan kamu. Ya banyak. Do you realize like dalam keadaan begini pun syukur Tuhan yang kita punya government has trying their best to do something for all of us. But I believe kita jangan terlalu expect too much because as you know, few years before this thing happened, kita punya ekonomi pun bukan baik sangat. Okay, so many cases, so many issues yang saya rasa macam as a rakyat we have to think of what can we do for our country instead of what the country can do for us. I don't know, that quote is from an American president dulu-dulunya, so it always stuck in my mind. Yeah, why should I like think what the government can do for me instead of what can I do for the government? Now is the right time to prove that is staying at home. Bukan mau pergi melepak. Saya masih terkesan dan geram bila saya nampak tuh gambar orang pergi berpiknik, berbarbecue. Like, what the heck are you guys doing? It's control movement. Yalah, most of you like me, kita membesar hidup di zaman yang sudah tiada peperangan, tiada apa-apa yang orang bilang ada darurat selalu macam zaman-zaman sebelum kemerdekaan, kan? But this is the time for us to learn lah. So, but I'm grateful yang kita semua sudah semakin sedar yang kita minimize our keluar. Macam saya 7 hari dalam rumah. Saya cuma keluar 2 kali saja. The first one was because saya punya kucing pelipit. Saya punya kucing mana mau belakang kalau saya tidak beli itu pasir. Then I have to go and buy the pasir. And then kedua, the reason why I got is I have to buy tepung gandum. Biasa saya buat lempeng kemarin, kan? Dan paling istimewa adalah kita rakyat Malaysia actually terlalu banyak skills. We have the hidden talent that I never know actually. Especially on my Facebook banyak betul hidden talent. Tiba-tiba ada yang pandai masak kuih, ada pandai masak ini apa semuanya. Saya Amin memang pandai masak. Cuma saya ini jadi siang cincai. Whatever I can think of yang ada di dapur, yang ada di you know di peti sejuk, just campak saja. Okay, kecuali resepi yang kemarin itu tulako yang crispy. Crispy fried pork. Nah, itu saya accidentally Google. And then I just follow even though tidak semua bahan ada. Okay? But it's great. We can learn something and I get to share with you guys. So if you guys are watching this and you have yet to subscribe to my channel, it's free. Just click subscribe. Okay? Just click subscribe. Okay? And of course, the notification bell lah. Actually, I don't normally talk when I eat. And I will slow down and lepas tu saya akan yang ini dah lama lagi ni boleh jadi saya punya lunch. And then and then do you even realize that selain daripada kerajaan, few other companies ataupun service provider bagi banyak free. Netflix, no, right? iFlix, there are few others. Even the telco companies also are giving like free channels. Ataupun free gigabytes yang ada komplain yang alamak saya di rumah tidak dapat apa-apa ini saya bosan terbatas saya punya data. Now is the time you have that free data, use it wisely and then spread positivity. Okay, do not spread rumors si Anu begini dan begitu. No need to spread rumors, talk about something positive that can lift people's punya emotion, people punya feeling, people punya semangat, you know. Like if you're a Muslim, you can share Muslim verses. If you are a Christian, Bible verses. If you're a Buddhist or Hindu, just share it or any quotes that can help us go through this moment of despair, I must say. By all means, just share it. And then sometimes share about the infos about the COVID-19, the cases in Malaysia. Whatever you want to share, just share it for everybody to see and read, okay? Stop complaining, stop, you know, whining about all the situation. Hello, if you 7 hari, saya pun sudah 7 hari. So what makes us different? What makes us different is what we put into our content of our life, yang 7 hari begini. I don't know how to put it in the right word. Selama 7 hari, apa pengisian? Oh yes, apa pengisian kamu untuk hidup selama 7 hari ini berada dalam rumah? 7 hari dengan kesibukan yang saya ada, sibuklah, okay? Compare dengan 7 hari yang kamu tidak buat apa-apa, so you wasted 7 days, you see, okay? So yeah, try to do something useful at home. Like so many celebrities, influencers, are doing kucing saya ni. Eh? Sorry. So many celebrities, influencers shared a lot of things di video. Ada yang marah lah, macam tu satu orang yang famous sekarang ni memang dah famous dari dulu pun. But here as a point, if you can't talk nicely to people who don't listen, makikan saja. Ah, like he said, makikan. Okay, SRP lepas tak? Sorry, saya PMR, okay?
Yeah.
There's a lot of things that I managed to do. Like from day one, I cleaned the house, I sanitized the doorknobs and everything, do cooking as usual. And then day two is the day that I actually went out for a while and do cleanings as well. Day two, saya sambung masak, buat sesuatu ini itu. Day three, day four, day five. Now I'm day seven. Honestly, I don't feel boring yang boring-boring yang alamak gila setiap aku membuat. No, so many things to do. One of them is of course I do this recording, upload it on YouTube, and it's not an easy thing. Why? Because you have to record, you have to alihkan ini episode. You know, like kau yang berlakon, kau juga director, kau juga penerbit, kau juga editor, semua kau. So my time is like ongoing. Sometimes kau nampak saya punya video gila-gila ke apakah, I don't mind you comment and whatnot, but yes, untuk menghargai saya punya penantelan ini selama 7 hari yang saya upload video, please subscribe lah. That's the simplest way for you guys to do it. Subscribe and hit the notification bell, as simple as that. Okay, if you complain about nothing to do, or you punya banyak, have you check your wardrobe? Have you check your pakaian, barang-barang yang sudah bertaburan tak pernah kena lipat macam saya? So I took time to actually fold that. Itu baru separuh, but it took me hours, like 2 hours plus, because terganggu banyak hal. Ada kucing lah, ada inilah, ada itulah. So, you know, my attention to things is very short, and I am not a person who can just sit still for 2 hours tengok handphone for movies. You know why? You wanna know why? Movie yang 2 jam tu mungkin hanya 20 minit saja saya tengok. Why? Keep on fast forward. Bila I saw this, yeah, this scene I don't want lah, this scene I don't want, I will skip. Oh, this is what happened. Then when I see it, like, what actually happened? So, then I will like rewind. Habis.
Kaliko?
Oh, Kaliko. Awas ah.
By warning sama dia, agak melas sudah. Bye-bye.
You know, I have to go. Yeah. Pening kau dibuatnya. Especially kalau yang inggit, yang mau mengawan. Hari itu tidak sempat nyuter. Tidak duit. Lepas itu, kadang sekarang lagi semua tutup. Okay. Saya tahu best ya. So, anyway. Be useful lah. Banyak hal di rumah yang kamu boleh buat sebenarnya. Okay. Tapi saya bukan jenis yang bertukang lah. Bukannya saya bertukang. Kalau ada rosak yang saya boleh mampu buat, saya buat. Kalau tidak, there's no use of forcing yourself to do things that you don't like or you don't have skills. But it's a chance for you to learn. Yes, putih. Chance for you to learn new skills. Okay. So you guys have a good day. 7 day at home. Do something useful. Tidak perlulah keluar kalau tidak wajib, ataupun kalau kamu tidak keluar kamu boleh mati. It's different story lah, mungkin ada hal yang kamu perlu buat di luar. But if you can tahan and you know, just stay at home, be useful, update your things, clean your room, belajar memasak pada yang belum pandai masak. Okay, so thank you so much for watching. You guys have a good day ahead and take care.